Hello kids, and now today we are making an experiment of cola, coca, even Mentos. And this is my first video of my lab, and it's called Mehroz lab. And first we got some different kind of Mentos and normal Mentos as mint flavor and dish soap, even body wash and shampoo, baking soda, and zero sugar cola, coca, even zero sugar again, and Diet Pepsi and Pepsi. Let's get started. You're opening these Mentos, and so we need to break them like that, and now we're going to start. Crunch mint candies. So these are the crunch mint candies, and now there's some normal Mentos, and there are two packets of them inside here, and there's the baking soda. Getting the bucket too. And so we're gonna put all of these ingredients, even these and those, we're gonna put them all inside the bucket. Now we're getting the zero sugar Coke. Open the bottle. Oh, there we go. We're using Dawn. So we are done. So open the lid. Oh yeah. Crunch Mentos! Whoa. Whoa. Whoa! Whoa! That is massive! One experiment, and it's another video with Mehroz's lab, and we are making rainbow snake bubbles. And for now we're going to begin. So we got rainbow colors and a spoon and a bucket with some water in it. Even my sock, even a coca-cola bottle, and some dishwasher liquid. Okay, let's start. So now first we use a sock, and now we should. Now kids, we are done with this bottle, and now we're going to put this dishwasher liquid, and now we're gonna pour it in here. Okay, now kids, we are ready. Okay, so it's time to blow it. Thank you. today we are having experiment, and it's another experiment, and it's called it's the Coca-Cola one that we did yesterday, but that was the before one, like earlier. And so now we're doing a different one, and this time a shampoo version, because the other one was just exploded so fast. So now we're using shampoo, even Mentos. Okay, now we got some shampoo and we got some Mentos, but the Mentos are actually inside a glass, and we got Pepsi. Okay, let's get started. Now we're using the shampoo, and let's open it. Now put it inside here, inside the Pepsi.